Where is your home? Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea.
So welcome back to Quarantine. I'm Renee Weiser.
And I'm Riley Johnson, and welcome to another day at South Colo.
Let's take a look at what happened last week at South. Varsity football lost against Benny's 24-34. Soccer plays high and run a day here at South. JV starts at 4:30 with varsity to follow.
Volleyball plays against State Stevens here at 4:30 and varsity follows.
At Smart Lunch, here are some things you can do during it.
For A lunch, we have an FBLA club meeting, room 216, health science focus and math focus.
B lunch, EC focus, social studies focus, world language focus. The annual club fair will take place in the main gym during Smart Lunch on Thursday, September 12th. Come by to learn and join the many clubs SCHS has to offer.
Do you enjoy Jeopardy or academic trivia? Join the Quiz Bowl team. Our next practice will be Tuesday, September 24th during B lunch with Mr. Hass, room 358. Fellowship of Christian Athletes is taking part in the national See You at the Pole event sponsored by FCA.
We encourage everyone to come out and pray for our school and community.
Students, please check your student Gmail account for information about joining Beta Club this school year. Transfer students or other students with questions about eligibility should contact Mr. Hass, room 358 ASAP.
Any ninth grade student who is interested in joining Beta Club needs to turn in their completed form and $20 dues to Mrs. Mangum, room 275, by tomorrow, September 10th.
All freshman betas and other first-time members should attend our induction ceremony in the theater at 6:30 p.m. on Tuesday, September 24th. Friends and family are welcome, and light refreshments will be served following the ceremony.
We will have an archery team information meeting today at 5 p.m. in the Commons area. Please come if you are interested in trying out for the SCHS archery team. T-shirts sell during Smart Lunch in Mrs. Stewart's room today.
The Spartan Speaker Series kicks off this month in room 300 during Smart Lunch B on Friday, September 20th. This event is part of Food for Thought. The Spartan Speaker Series invites someone from the community to speak to students regarding skills needed to succeed in career and life, while also talking about the great things going on in our community.
College Fair is coming to South. 50 colleges and universities will be there to talk to juniors and seniors. Students will be given time in the morning to speak with them in the Commons. Be thinking about who you want to talk to and what questions you want to ask. That's all I have for you today. Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and enjoy the ride.
What's up, guys? It's Sam Rosario back at it again with another fact of the day. This one's quite mind-blowing. But did you know, you guys can't breathe underwater? I was like, are you kidding me? What? Anyway, go check out some pictures from last week.
Little slug here, cutting a rug here under the sea. Each little snail here, no hat.